Stardust in the moonlight is all I want to see. Continued vlog from part one.
They fat and they lazy. Say, Miguel said, I'm ready to go. Wrap this
shit up. It's too much. We all tired trying to fight monkeys. It's a lot.
Yeah, I just want to like shower. Baby, these fans been kissing long enough. I'm ready to wrap it up.
Not kissing. I'm going to have to use that one. It's sticky on the ledge. That's where they be rubbing their stuff.
That's where they pee at.
Oh my god.
You really get the
jackpot.
Ain't know he eating.
Like, I'm here. Now he trying to see over your head. Oh my god.
Bro, I know you're lying.
I hope he don't pee on you.
I hope he don't pee on me.
It'd be okay though. Just wash it off.
Oh my gosh, this is crazy.
Oh, goodness. Hey, he's so cute. Oh my god.
Honey, I got the well done steak with the fried vegetables. Oh, where my fried rice? So,
girl, I might change my outfit. We had the farming thing. She just relaxed.
For anybody that was wondering, my sign is a Libra and she's an Aquarius.
And you saying that to say what?
Okay.
I couldn't vlog this morning because I was super tired, but I'm here and I'm ready.
Keep the energy up on this.
The energy is up.
We're at the rice field.
Hold on.
Oh!
Be careful, honey.
Dry, yeah, to keep wood dry. Because we are in the wet season, a lot of rain, hard to get the dry wood, we take from here. But if we cooking with the traditional technique by the wood, need more time, spend much time. Now we live in the modern situation, we are prepared also for the gas. If we don't have enough time, fire, yeah? So that's why in our philosophy. Yeah.
Okay. Next.
Not just the honeymoon suite.
This is ballet.
I just saw that
part. Oh, this is a cut.
Family.
Yeah. Do you guys sell this here? So from our first generation, we don't have pepper yet.
Sorry.
We don't have pan, so everything from our first generation they got.
Cheers, Bill.
That was good.
A na cha ra ka da ta sa wa la ma ga ba nga pa ja ya nya. So we don't have F for Fanta. Not important because life is like a rider cycle. You have to try, keep in push, and then you keep in balance. If you ride the cycle without balance, you will fall it down. If you just stay, keep in balance, you cannot hold for a long time, you will fall down if you do not push. Life is the same. So in Bali, we call it two different concepts of life. We call it Ruo Binedo. Ruo means two, Binedo means different. Sometimes opposite. It's like day and night, yin and yang, left and right. Good and bad, up and down, go and back, hot and cold. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Man and woman, positive and negative. So we cannot avoid it. Because we believe that everything in this world comes from the God. Yeah. Good also comes from the God, bad also comes from the God. It's like day, night, rain, hot. Yeah. So everyone comes from positive, negative also comes from the God. Just how to manage. How to keep in harmony, how to keep in balance. Yeah, for example, if you need to switch on your electric, yeah, yes, the lamp, you cannot switch on if you just use positive. So you need also negative. So that's why we cannot avoid. Sometimes happy, sometimes sad, there is normal life. Depend on your concept of life. because everybody they have a different concept of life. We have different character because we born only different day. So depend on the position of the planet. So and you believe in zodiac, yeah?
Yeah.
So on the national calendar we have also zodiac, yeah. Yep, they are born on January. We have Capricorn zodiac and December Sagittarius like that. Yeah. So depend on the position of the planet. In Bali we have also Balinese calendar, yeah. So this is the Balinese calendar. We call it Tika calendar. Yeah. This is we use for choosing the best day. Yeah. Because basic on the wuku, yeah. So we call it wuku. Every wuku they have 1 week. So we have 30 wuku from Sinter, Landap, Ukir, Kulander, Tolu, Gumreg, Warigo, Warigadian, Julungwangi, Sumsang, Dunggulan, Kuningan, Langkir, Menang, Sio, Pujut, Pang, Krulut, Rake, Tamir, Blangkungan, Matalu, Yem, Nail, Perang Bakat, Malu, Buayang, Klau, Dukut, Watu Gunung. Until 30, ya. Yeah. 30. So because for 1 month, for Balinese calendar, we need 5 weeks. So 5 to 6 is 30 weeks. Total is 210 days. So that's why we otonan, for Balinese birthday, we celebrate every 6 months, basically, mm-hmm. the Balinese calendar. Yeah, because in Bali, everything we combine with the spirit. If you do like this, on the top will be broken because they have line fiber. If you do like this, on the bottom will be broken. So we stick around. Ah, that's it. Yes, your feeling. So after on the top, you kneel to protect from.
Yeah. That is good.
Yeah.
Across like a net in the north direction. Put the dark color on the north direction.
Yeah. Oh, that's
on the north direction. So your right side. Yes. On the top.
Okay, good.
Top. And then. Okay.
This is the expert level right here.
Yes.
Right?
Is my offering at this moment? Wow. This is not in Bali, but I finally got to make my own.
But then you need to taste the original.
Mm. Yeah, what did you know one?
Did you take the skin off.
Skin off, yeah.
You want all of it out.
This chocolate good.
Is it? You know the chocolate, girl?
You need to get some.
I'm not going to try it. Dang.
That's the technique is like this. So I need a little bit power, yeah? So indirectly, we do need go to the gym, yeah, for gymnastic, yeah. So this is only exercise. Have to keep with the stick because on the right and then down, push on the right, down. Then there's a bit power. So very good.
Okay.
So next gym. So press coconut water. Anybody want to drink?
I do.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Can you give me? I do want to try. Make sure.
So, is it? Girl, you better give a cup.
Oh. That's the original one.
No, this time we have to buy the original one. So my mom.
So we use a lot also for grated coconut for making the cake. And whiskey combined with the grated coconut. Yeah. Cooking, yeah, we
work.
Yeah, of course.
Wow.
So this is what the milk.
The technique you make the you have to filter first, yeah, like this. Mm-hmm. Filter first to get the coconut milk.
That's coconut milk.
Yeah.
Wow.
And we need to press, yeah.
This show jam, girl.
It is.
Yeah. I thought we saw you to make it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, Ari.
Come from the
you didn't get.
The,
you didn't get. You got like. Okay. I see what you did.
This
yeah. No. Yeah. Do it again, please.
But not the.
Yeah, but you gotta get her too.
She gonna come back.
Okay. She gonna pay that.
Let me get the business. Let me get the business.
Okay, ready, Ari.
Yeah.
Ari, you know what you did. Don't let me say your name, Ari.
Oh.
This is pumpkin, coconut, and sticky rice, y'all.
Visit me.
Let's try it.
I order the alcohol.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
That's like the real.
What?
You want one too?
Shot, yes. Wait.
Not shot. Thank you. You got a straw, please?
Oh, my God. On your phone, Instagram? Okay.
Shopping.
Okay. Yeah, do
it. Nice. Look at your hands, Wes. Ooh, look at him. He chopped good.
Hey.
He is running through that. He make us look like we can't even cook. What is you under here doing?
I'm chopping slabs.
You said, I'm not trying to chop my fingers. Go ahead, Mom. Use it at your own pace.
I am. But you see how I got some uniform nice pieces.
You turn it up. Go ahead, sir.
You can't be just coming up in nobody else's kitchen and showing off.
That is true.
Okay, and then you make a...
Girl, it's cooking over here. What's up?
Yeah, because we will.
Thank you. I'm a professional, Ari. Oh, look at Ari.
She's a mother.
You say my wife. Oh, no. Okay.
No. Because this is for some pigeon. Yeah, pigeon. Oh, okay. Chef, come. Chef.
Come, Chef.
Chef.
Stir it.
Yeah, stir it.
Come on, Chef.
Oh, it smells good.
Is that chicken?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's like a Balinese salad.
Salad? I eat this type of salad all day.
That's what Wishmacaller said. Trinity said it. Mm-hmm. You eat this type of salad all the time. Just the type of salad.
I said I definitely would.
Yeah, right. Minus the hot.
So my mom just told me, I was listening, but I guess I missed this part. So this whole thing, when we first came in, it's like, not gated, but it's like they little barriers around it. So she said this is their whole community. That's why at the sign in the beginning, he was showing us like 39 people live inside of this village. So this day where they cook, they eat, sleep, use bathroom, work, because they got the little restaurant up front. And they do the other stuff.
I think it's like 5 families, he said.
5 families that live inside of here, but they all relate up.
One family had like 15 members, I think, on the
that's
board.
Weird. Well, not weird, but that's crazy. Like, I would never thought of that like that.
Yeah.
Shay, I like your hat that you got.
This one got spiderwebs in the sandpaper.
And then
y'all
said, all that work
for
the pets,
and they got hats first.
I'm gonna take it home.
I got my hat on, and I
it's deep in this jungle. What?
Just
come on, y'all.
No,
or y'all
it was on. It was
black.
It was on her. It was on her arm, and she did it
no,
this
it
way. I'm like, no,
I wouldn't do that. It was like a spider looking type of bug.
She said it wasn't a butterfly. I wouldn't do that.
So today, our lunch is a buffet.
Ooh.
So you can choose what you want, but this is the Balinese food. And this is not included with the drinks or beverage. You can choose your what you want to drink, and this is a pay extra.
Oh.
I explain?
Yes.
Fried banana. I guess it's from watermelon.
This the marigolds for the offering, y'all. They grow so many of them. Ow!
Okay.
I know.
I know.
It's rice?
Yes.
Wow.
It's rice. That's more marigolds. Marigold.
Really?
Yes, marigold.
Take it off.
Okay, good.
Woo!
Lord have mercy.
Oh, she got it.
Oh,
Lord.
Ah.
Oh, careful, careful. Dang, I got money. It wasn't
okay,
that bad, y'all.
Are that bad, Manette? Yeah.
Honey, I did the experience, and the experience did me.
Look at my tweet.
Lower.
I really, really enjoyed it. It was so fun.
You come here.
Oh.
Now she bossy.
She is. What it feel like?
Too late now, girl.
Yeah.
Plant that rice. Oh my God. Not plant that rice.
Girl, now I gotta change out here behind this because somebody in the
way. Okay, I'm done. Girl, I thought my mom was gonna get in with me on the cow, but you left me hanging.
No, that's for the young people.
That's not what you were saying.
Huh?
That's not what you were saying to me. Okay. Y'all, this is the new bus that we got. And now we're on our way to our new hotel.
All right, where did I go?
What? The, go upstairs?
Upstairs.
Got
a
ride.
Hello.
Bye, beautiful guys.
Yes, he drove me there. Girl, I told the group, I said I need a little air. Well, they was in the bathroom.
The core. This reminds me of the last spot I stayed in Bali when I came before a couple years ago. Super pretty. Chill, lots of greenery.
Hey y'all, so basically I just went to my room. I should have vlogged, but I was so preoccupied with just relaxing. Girl, while we're here, and it ain't no elevators, just keep that in mind at this hotel. And the guy had to bring my luggage up. Girl, he was sweating. I felt so bad for him. I said, y'all got no elevators? He said, no. I said, ooh, mister. But I think the gang wants to go out and do a little sightseeing or something. Girl, I've seen something. It's just this movement. I think they want us to do a little sightseeing, so I'm gonna try to go find them, get some food, get to my room, and relax.
Down. Put 3-0. Oh no. But it's nice.
Yeah, this got long strap too.
Honey, I'm out here shopping for boxes. She didn't show me this. 650,000 rupiah. That's $40.
$40?
That's $40, yeah. Girl, I'm in here trying to find something else. The designer done found me.
This one I have.
Oh, only two?
Only two. How many you need?
12.
Oh, yeah, we get it tomorrow, yeah?
I need it. This is the grocery store I'm about to go into. Popular Market. Let's see what they got. What's going on over there? I want to get some snacks in here that I want to try to see if I like. And then kind of give y'all a little review on what I think about them. I found this one. Hello. I was saying I was coming to check out the space for the class, but
this
I
this is for the class for the yoga.
But I'm not doing yoga. I'm doing like work.
This one, yeah. Tomorrow yeah. is here.
Requesting like this, right? Like this classroom. Like this.
Yes, you can do that.
Yeah, you can do that. But after this, we will break this one. So it's okay. Like
tomorrow. Oh, portable. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's a portable projector. Thank you so much.
No problem.
That works perfect. So. Portable projector. Yeah, I'll do the diamond. Yeah, no perfect. Problem.
This one is.
Yeah. Child, they out here getting seafood for the low. Every Tuesday, she said somebody got a lobster for $13.
Squid for $15?
A squid, yeah.
Oh, yay. That's what I need. Honey, let me tell you, I was not even able to give y'all a room tour. I was not even able to give y'all a room tour due to me, like. Came here and went to sleep and knocked out. Do you hear me? But here's my room. Here's the view. Cute little deck and stuff. But y'all, right now I'm getting dressed. I just have to do my seminar for my self-love book. And that will be released to you guys as well. It'll all be released on my birthday. So by the time you guys see this vlog, hopefully it's already up. Go on my website, glamazante.com, and purchase your own, a self-love book, or you can get a workbook guide for digital content. Both of those will be available as ebooks and in physical copies, y'all. And a lot of people have been really buying tickets to my Costa Rica trip. I'm super excited about that.
And that will be in the bio as well. I will be doing a Costa Rica trip. So if you want to be a part of the vibes, make sure you go get your tickets. As of right now, it's 3 early bird tickets still left. So you better jump on it. Because you've seen the girls sold this one out really quick. So let's get to it. Now, today I said I got to do a seminar. I'm going to the Coral. Hate that I don't be knowing the worst. Like, I be knowing what it is, but I don't be pronouncing it correctly. It's basically the underwater tunnel. I'm going to that today as well. I was going to wear 2 different outfits, one for the seminar, one for the underwater coral thing, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to put my outfit on right now. So let me go ahead and get dressed. And then, honey, this is my little fit. You can't really see it because of lighting, but this the dress, this the necklace. It's going to be so cute when I put it all together. So give me 2 seconds. Girl, my class starts in literally like 30 minutes, but I had to get a driver real quick so I could go down to get like one little thing. What is it? Like a... I had to get something. So, hopefully the lady is still there. Mm. And then I'll be done with that. No, no, no. This way.
No, no, one way.
Okay, okay. Honey, I'm on a mission, okay? Boy, we've been going through it this morning. I don't know how to use the projector for real. But we're going to figure it out. So, my mom is about to set up the tables for everybody. And we're about to... Okay, y'all, we ready. We ready, honey. Oh, I'm so happy. I love doing stuff like this. Girl, we ready, honey. Stop playing with her. She ain't one of them. Honey, we patted here like sardines. We at the restaurant. Yes, get the footage. It's so pretty in here. When we leave, do we come back the same way?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I want to take pictures. Hello. Uva
Kempinski. Yeah.
Apuva Kempinski.
It means unique and magnificent.
Honey, the view is viewing, period. I need to book this. And I can put you in.
I can see the whole city from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely.
This is our bread for coral. We have focaccia with tomato cherry, mini baguette, soft roll, and also tartar musica, our welcome
drink. The kind of face, like a small bite before you're starting for the first course.
Mmm. Thank you. So we just left Coral Restaurant. It was so nice. I really, really enjoyed myself. The portions were super small, but it was still fulfilling. And I think it was more for an experience. Highly recommend going. Everybody else loved it too. The girls look bomb, of course.
and we just loved it. So now we gotta go back to our hotel and get our outfits on because we're going to do a Kuta. We're going to Kuta Beach and we also going to Kuta Street Tour, where basically it's like different foods, different shops. You can shop, order food. It's super, super popular in Bali. So I arranged for the bus to come get us at 4, but it's like 3 o'clock and we just now leaving. So honestly, we really need to get on the road and be gone. So we'll see. Look at this view, y'all. So pretty. Okay, y'all. We literally just made it back. And now I changed my clothes. Hello.
Hello. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. So we can go to Kuta Street Tour. Who do you think you is? Yes, it's cute. I love the vibes. Look at my mom. Oh, not twirling. So we're going to the Kuta Street Tour to eat, shop, and vibe. When they bring a drink.
Child, look at this little man getting our little drink orders, honey.
Say that you should get what?
He said I should get this.
Yeah, right. Oh, no.
What you like?
I said a
hard, soft,
girly. Child, now she want to get a little tattoo on the beach.
Soft.
A heart, sir.
Honey, she being too cute out the country. Let me tell you something, I ain't getting nothing on me.
Yes.
You gotta live a little.
Come on.
It's not giving nothing right now. I was giving it out, maybe I shouldn't have did it.
It's giving you shouldn't have?
No, thank you.
When you do from small, let me
show.
Okay.
Hold on. Can you do that one more time?
My camera
one more time. Yeah. Take it apart and do it all over.
Yeah.
Cause all you're doing is squeezing together.
This target. This one.
Where's the fish? Fish.
So, not my mom no bought this. We blew it out in. He said he gonna be.
Yeah, he was just asking.
Y'all can take it fishing.
What do you use it for? To kill chicken?
Everything. For competition. You get your number. When you good target, you have beer. No good target, you lose beer. After for competition, for decoration. When you kill chicken, monkeys, cat, everything.
Okay. Oh, that's horrible.
Do they just drop down when they hit it like boom?
That's sad. You really want to engage in that?
No, I just want.
Your favorite travel duo, me and Ari.
Hi. Oh. Thank you, sexy.
Leave me alone, Ari. We gotta get on the bikes now.
God bless.
God bless.
Oh, is this the bike group?
Is everybody already here?
Yes, go choose who you want to ride on the bike with.
We have another group. We have another travel group.
Girl, it's giving day show. Ari said, y'all pick who y'all want to ride, y'all. Who you picking? Who you pick?
This my boo.
Oh, that's your boo. Not my mom gonna pick somebody a little older. She gonna pick somebody a little seasoned.
Hello.
We on the dating show. Somebody said, mommy.
Yeah, I said, let me get somebody tall. You know that's what I'm known for. Child, this is funny.
Y'all giving biker gang, child.
Look at you. Yeah. Trinity said, what happened, Trin?
It took a few days, but I just found a man at the end of the trip.
Oh.
Child, not my motorcycle man, to grab my hand like this. And I sit like this.
And he put his hand over. Now we almost kissed.
Grandma, see ya.
How you feel?
I feel really
Girl, you was getting it, weren't you?
Yeah, a little bit. I'm trying to be on time.
How was your bike ride?
My bike ride was so great. It was just an awesome experience. I think, you know, the next time Glamazon does a trip, you guys should definitely come as an action pack. So many activities that it actually makes you tired because you're just doing so much. But it's a fun tire.
Thank you.
But I had fun. It was nice. It was definitely, I was.
My girl stepping out. Her character, her zone, honey.
I was a little worried. She said we were trying to ride on my jump. I was like,
you ain't never. Girl, that was the gag. Now we got a juicery. I'm gonna get the strawberry juice.
I'm gonna try to
whatever
else.
One juice.
You can mix.
That's why I didn't eat yesterday.
We
was at the farm.
Oh, we did.
We
only ate some rice.
Yes, we're getting our smoothies made.
That's the one with the rice.
Yes, with the rice.
Let us see. Oh, we had this yesterday, right?
Really?
Oh, no. It wasn't this. What?
Okay, it's like this. This is the nasi jingo. Usually, we eat it in the morning or for dinner. If we didn't cook, we just buy this a two or depend what portion do you want, how many portion do you want, and then we can. And it's just I need to.
Okay.
So you want to try this, or anyone want to order? No.
Let me open up our dinner for tonight. I don't know, Miss Girl. Nothing. Like, all right, I'm gonna go with the vibe, even though I don't know what's occurring.
Oh, this one look good.
It give me ramen noodle with a little meatball sauce.
Okay, period.
One more. Aubrey, one more.
Mama D.
Yeah, fell. No. The spoon.
Taste it first, so I could do it.
Why you want me to taste it first in case it's nasty?
Look, she's gonna just taste the white rice. You get some of the stuff.
It's good. That's good.
It's good?
Oh, it's spicy.
It's spicy,
ooh,
spicy.
It's spicy.
Say, ooh.
Yes, it's real hot.
Oh, I feel horrible. You're talking about hello. I didn't see you. Okay. Yeah, take off in front of them. Go ahead, go.
Go.
Hey, girl.
It feels great to be in the front.
Everyone want to order corn? Sweet, spicy. Spicy, and then masapaya, and sour. Sweet. Who want to sweet?
Do they put like butter and stuff on it?
Oh, butter? Yes, butter. Who want to sweet?
I can't believe that she rode on the scooters, honey.
I'm outside, y'all.
She did a good job, too.
But I even dressed the
did you part. Pick him or he picked you?
I picked him. Somebody else tried to get in my back on. I was like, yeah, that's me, y'all.
Who is she? So now we out here, everybody getting corn, but I'm tired. I'm ready to go home. But to my hotel and lay down. I'm sleepy. The time is messing me up in my body, my upper body. We outside.
Hey y'all, good morning. How y'all feeling? So, today is pretty much the last day of my first group. I made it through a whole group. Baby, I'm so proud of myself. And it's not that I didn't think I could do it. It's just when I do something new, I just be nervous. Like, just calling it what it is. And I just feel like that I'm just so proud of myself. So today is everybody gets a massage. It's kind of like a free day though. If you want to go, you can get it. The massage is included. If you choose not, then, you know, you don't have to get it. Somebody else can take your spot. But everything's already prepaid for it, then. I'm not going to do a massage today just because I got a couple other things I want to try to work on and do today. So that's what I'm going to do. But I think that this trip was beautiful. I think everybody that came on it was the right people to come on it. They're all so sweet and creative and genuine in their own way. And I wouldn't be opposed to doing this. You can now call me a travel influencer. Okay? Because I don't really think, you know, people will add a label on it. And I'm like, is it? Am I really? But no. Now you can add that to me. Because what in the F have I just done and started, you know? Wow. I feel super good though, y'all. I'm not even gonna hold you. I do feel super good. So right now I'm putting my edges back on. Girl, I told y'all I'm allergic to glue, but I ain't had no chance to get it. So my face, girl, I'm like breaking out and everything. I ain't even gonna lie. I ain't even about to get on here and cap to y'all about me and my situation. I am on, literally my skin under here is so affected, but it's like, what am I gonna do? But it ain't bad, like itching. Like, remember it was itching, girl. That was a hot mess, but it's not doing that no more. But also, I had to check in with my photographers today for my photo shoots for the other stuff that I got to do. I think this edge is too far down. Bring it back up a little bit. I had to check in with the photographers and my driver for tomorrow. Because I do check out at this hotel today. I didn't even get the chance to show y'all this hotel. I'm going to show y'all. Hold on. Or I'm trying to remember. Okay. Hold on. What's going on? Now, this one part, I feel like it can come up because I'm not trying to use all my alcohol. You know? I hear my head squeaking. Okay. So I'm gonna do this. Okay. And then yeah, so basically I'm just slapping my little edges on. And then I brought my other wig. So honestly I'm gonna have to secure that down as well, but as of right now, this is what we got. Okay, and then I got down here a little area. But yeah, I had a blessed trip, y'all. I really, really enjoyed myself. Y'all probably like, girl, you just casually doing your edges talking. I am, because one thing about it, y'all know how I get down. But I'm about to go to the beach, see if I can do some drone footage. I be forgetting about using this drone, to be honest. My baby suit is so cute. Came from Shein. I almost was like, do I want to wait to wear it? But I'm like, just do it now. I'll probably take some pictures too. Today is giving no makeup, but I do want to schedule a shoot with the girls and guys later. Cause we did color coordinate our bathing suit, so we can have like some content of that. I think that'd be super dope. And yeah. Wonder if he's available today too, to be honest. Hold on, let me write this guy. Watering. Me and my girls here.
Hey, girls.
I said, you just like old people. Y'all only bring one swimsuit.
I didn't think I was going to be watering, y'all.
I brought like 20.
Did you?
Yeah, because I need to give different vibes everywhere I go. What'd you laugh? But I might recycle this baby suit. If everything is too cute today, I might recycle this. I said, if my stuff too cute, I might recycle this bathing suit today. Recycle the bathing suit.
Oh.
Because I really like this one.
It's nothing wrong with recycling.
It's nothing wrong with it. At all.
Really not.
No, it's not. But I just like to give a different look everywhere I go.
Oh, no, I totally understand. That's
you see how I did my hair?
It's very cute.
Yes, I used the clip. I told her she could use my banana clip. She don't want to take it. Honey, I got my hotel shoes on. Got my little pants on I bought out here. She got her hotel shoes on for the other one. They don't look like hotel sandals, though. They match perfectly. So we're going to kind of go to the beach now. I'll show y'all the vibes in a minute.
If I had those shoes, I would put them in the Jimmy Jam.
Not the Jimmy Jam.
Girl,
my mom out here thinking that she's just that girl, honey. Period. Having a scuffle, but I need to go back and get my makeup on. I'm not even gonna do no serious makeup, just something cute for photos and pics. Now I always tell y'all I'm gonna try to do a light beat, but I'm for real today. I'm really gonna try to do a light beat because I don't want to do my makeup full on. We be in a pool and then we going to dinner tonight and I have to redo it again. So I'm gonna make sure my makeup look nice, but full beat is crazy. That won't be happening. So basically, I set up a little shoot for us so that we could all have our matching bathing suits on. Who go there? Huh?
It's me.
Come in, lovely. Now, what do you want, my child? You're very much melanin, melanin queen. Period, Kia. Kia, you missed it. We was on a dating show last night.
Girl, I seen the videos. I said, okay.
Honey, child. They was on them men.
She turned. Amelia should turn the other way to face Toya.
Yeah, Mila, turn
Mila, yeah, Mila, turn the other way to face
Toya.
Like,
yeah.
We just make sure everybody look asymmetrical.
No, that's why I said Mila need to turn around.
Yes.
Y'all want your sunglasses on?
No.
No sunglasses?
You think y'all
know both? Okay.
If you're going to go glasses, everybody go glasses or no glasses?
She put me like
what you going to do with them? You can do something, though.
Okay.
Or maybe denim something.
Yeah, I don't know. It's awkward. Like, what should I do? What
is it? Oh, it is on.
Listen.
It's a button. It's your party, baby.
Down.
lunches on, period.
Yeah. Y'all, it's the last night and my mom's leaving. Well, she's leaving at 1 a.m. But we're getting ready to go to the final dinner. And we're also going to a mixer. I have put together a little cocktail mixer. I put together a little mixer so that everybody can have their final farewells and like kiki and stuff. And the dress code was everybody had to wear a nude. So, of course, everybody did. Even Mama Glam popped out her little nude. She got her nude on. Go, girl. She ain't paying us no mind.
Hey, y'all.
That hair looks silky.
Yes. Not gotta stop it. Oh, this is pretty.
Honey, everybody got their nudes on. Y'all look good. Nudes and browns.
This is the ride that we're gonna be getting on. Look at them coming up. Oh my god.
Okay, look at the little ride.
What's up?
No offense.
We just tonight. That's why we back.
Yeah. Yes, my little sis. Hey, sis. Hey, my little sister.
That's what she act like. Mom. Still call me mom though. Mom.
I tried to call Crystal. She said, "Don't call me that." I said, "Okay," because I would have been calling you. Hey, Chris.
Look, my phone Octavia. She get real quiet. Mom.
Because I feel like when your mom say your full name, what do you want? Because it's about to get ugly.
This is our last dinner. I'm so sad. Write me on Instagram to talk to me. Oh, thank you. Now I know who y'all are.
It's like a WhatsApp you was talking to them?
No, I went to the website. Why would you do that thing?
You think they're going to be able to still get us this early?
We about to. I'm about to look it up.
Yeah, look it up and then.
No, no. She was asking.
Yes.
Latoya,
like
did the photo come out cute? Or did it not eat?
This is our final dinner. Y'all need to go ahead and cry.
I might for real.
Well, please let me get it on camera if you cry.
Not at this moment.
You're like, let me go ahead and get this because I'm not picky, baby. I got the tuna tartare.
I'm trying to look to see.
She's trying to get rid of her salad and give it to Miguel. You trying to order a pizza out of a brick oven.
Yes.
I don't know what everybody else is doing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ari. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Oh yes, a perfect ending to the night. Girl, now we caught her on the leaving.
When it put a few hours, when it felt like days. When it been days, but it felt like months. Gone for a year, only felt like once. Life moves fast when you do what you want. At this time, I'm doing what I want.